Before all the electric bullshit, we had pure American-made muscle cars. Nothing but pure raw power and a screaming V8 driving down the highway.